I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
They must be processing these flowers to make something.
This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Use this!
Thanks.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Jill might be here.
What have they done?
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
That's why.
This was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that VOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill.
Oh, Take this!
Thanks.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Thank you.
You okay?
Take this!
Use this! Take this!
missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
I need a grenade!
Take this! Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Myxella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
So Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no.
Sonicus resembled the VOW based on the progenitor virus. I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
That's the same.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Use this!
I owe you one! this! You need to be careful!
Much appreciated.
Thank you.
No, something's stopping it. Thank you.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Thank you.
Stay with me! Jill!
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
no point in hiding. Self-righteous fools!
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
At such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her. Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Ah!
Jill. Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Time to put an end to this.